Grab your family and your Bible and join me in reading in 1 Corinthians chapter 15, verses 17 through 20. And if Christ has not been raised, your faith is worthless. You are still in your sins. Then those also who have fallen asleep in Christ have perished. If we have hoped in Christ, in this life only we are of all men most to be pitied. But now, Christ has been raised from the dead, the first fruits of those who are asleep. Mary and the disciples went to the empty tomb looking for Jesus, and they still did not understand that Jesus had raised from the dead. He had spoke to them about what was going to happen, and they still did not believe. Jesus spoke to Mary and revealed himself to her, and she went and told the disciples. Jesus would also appear to the disciples, and this resurrection that he revealed to them would be the focus of their preaching and teaching, and would lead to them being persecuted and put to death. Believing in Jesus' resurrection is our hope as God's children. We know that the Bible teaches that sin came from one man, Adam, and Adam passed on sin to all humanity. We know that all have sinned and fall short of the glory of God, and the wages of that sin is death. But Jesus conquered death and is alive today so that we too might have life everlasting with Christ.